I be that young rapping dude, might just trap with you. Coming with the thunder, baby, might just clap your crew. I roll out in the morning light, whip that Harley bike, all black. I'm the party type, and it's on tonight. I just stepped in no weapons, but my outfit might take your soul. See my presence impressive, got strippers slipping off of poles. I just whip, then I swerve and wish you would. I'm Timmy Turner, turned her to a carnivore. Now she treat me like a burger. I don't know their names, but they all wanna ride. All this energy around me, I feel so alive.
Hey, what's up guys, Darkbreaker here, and for today's video we are playing Chi in the jungle. And Chi is a pretty damn strong pick right now, both in the side lane as well as in the jungle. Going for full damage build, Soul Reaver, Rank Breaker, Omni Arms, Fenrir and Blade of Eternity as the last item. And our comp is Rictor, Emily. I mean, we are lacking a frontliner, to be honest. I can already tell that one. Who's going to engage? Hopefully this Rictor is going Bruiser build and not damage. Otherwise we will have problems going for teamfights. Except if I manage, if Rictor and me manage to trap, that's fine. And my teammate's actually getting first blood and they took the enemy blue buff, so that's actually pretty crazy. Well played. Okay, got level 4. They are still fighting. Not the greatest idea. Let's see if we can trap here. Let's wait here and trap. I'm pretty sure someone will come. Okay, she's... Yeah, okay. Talonos shot herself, so keep your hands. Wait, do they know we're in here? Okay, it's a free kill, let's go. Let's go for this guy as well, get the double kill. That's a freebie. Nice dash on her, but we can't really finish her off. I guess let's just go for dragon. Pinging it right now. They are still chasing, diving pretty deep into... yeah, between two turrets actually, but it actually worked out. We got the kill. We are also going to get the dragon, I guess. Afterwards deep push the bot wave and then go for our blue buff. You can see the wave clear of Chi is crazy. Did you see that? And enemy blue buff is up. Maybe we can trap here. Oh, hello, Yawn. Double stun and he dies. Let's go. Good CC chambers. Let's mine it, we got it. And let's back off. I have my ultimate in 10 seconds. Alice is pinging, but I don't think we can fight here. Let's just continue and clear the jungle. 3-0. Our entire jungle is up, so let's get this done. Rictor's roaming down. Do I do my blue buff or do I maybe come and help them? Emily's still top though. Hopefully, maybe we can trap here. Let's see. Wait, how does he... Wait, when did he see us? Never mind, I got stunned. Yikes. I got stunned. I will die here. I wanted to do a wombo combo. But we fucked up. And actually Emily managed to clean everyone else up, so well played. So they were all super low life, Emily came and then a free cleanup. Yeah, I got stunned. If I didn't get interrupted, I would have managed to do a huge ultimate and then we probably win this. I guess that's one of the issues when you're playing Chi in the jungle, that you don't have flicker. Not having flicker is actually huge, because with flicker you can engage and they can barely react, but with S1 they know the distance, but with S1 flash, S1 flicker, it's just so quick they can't react to it. ultimate and he just dies immediately. What I like about Chi is the cooldown of the ultimate is just so short. You can spam the ultimate non-stop over and over, especially with blue buff. Whenever you have ultimate, just use it because the cooldown is just super low. See, we have ultimate up again. Going to use it. Don't hit it like I wanted to, and that's kind of unfortunate. I wanted to hit them from an angle that they get hit into the blue buff wall, and then I go for Sephira, but barely off. Okay, I think we should be able to dive this Yawn. He's staying. We should be able to dive him for free. He gets done and we kill him. Let's go for the turret quickly. Also go for the Vera. And double kill plus turret. Pretty good. Blue buff is up. Hopefully we can get it since we don't have mana right now. Pretty low on mana. Got it as well. Looking not too bad. I have my ultimate in. I wish they would have kept chasing. If they kept chasing, we could have used the ultimate on them and then they just die for free. Okay, let's see whether or not we can trap here. Ultimate, and she dies. And let's just dash out again. Dude, this guy just pops immediately. Maybe we can do a nice ultimate here. I get stunned. Oh, god damn it. Wait, I die here. No. that's what I mean. Whenever I want to do a really nice engage, I just get stunned right before. That's so unfortunate. If I didn't get stunned, I hit three people into the wall. Insane ultimate. But instead, right when I'm dashing, I get stunned and I can't use my ultimate and I just die to the turret. Monka S. Oh no. Wait, why are they trapping a blue buff? Oh my god. Yikes. Doesn't matter too much because we can live see super quick. They are fighting pretty deep right now. Okay, they're chasing. Maybe I can trap here. Come on, keep chasing. Ultimate on him. He dies and let's dash out again. Not too bad. Okay, they got. Let's see if we can wait here. They're actually going for the bot turret. I don't want to move already. Richter, come on. Go. Quick. Go before me. Go in. Wait, he's full damage, right? Why is he playing full damage, Richter? Yikes. Double kill, and yeah, this Vera is dead as well. He's going crit Richter. Oh god. Crit Richter. Yikes. Looks like a good idea to me. Mr. Crit Richter. I mean, I can't blame him. I did like a few Crit Richter videos, but they were just for fun. Yikes. Crit Richter. Actually, I saw Doisa rates Richter as S tier. Did he get a buff or something? SS tier in support in solo lane. I mean, he was pretty strong when I stopped playing as much, but did he receive any buff, or why is he rated that high right now? I also saw Airi is rated S tier or SS tier. I thought she's getting nerfed soon. Like I saw, they removed the attack speed from the ultimate and the dash damage. So I'm surprised she's S tier. I'm pretty sure she's going to get maybe A tier max after the nerf. Right now, I didn't play Airi too much, but I really don't like her kit. Like, I preferred the older kit much better. The only thing they had to add was just change the ultimate, just change the passive. Like, legit, don't do the rework, just add the passive and Airi OP. But instead they add fucking trash new dash system, dash kit for her. I think it's so bad in my opinion, but yeah, maybe it's just my opinion. And old Airi, oh boy, dash fiesta. You can dash whenever you want. You have three dashes no matter what. It's way better. Like, having the new passive PogChamp and the new dash system, oh no. I think just having the passive would have been enough to put the put Airi straight up into S tier. Doing true damage? OP. Oh, they're getting caught now. They are getting caught now. Okay, I'm sorry. No, I shouldn't have tried that one, but yeah, they got caught. I wanted to make a play happen and I just int as well. Okay, Emily. 1v4, no problem. Okay, let's reset. Yeah, we definitely have to fight for the enraged dragon, otherwise we will have a big problem if they get the buff. Come on guys, move. I like to move it. Come on, where's the team? Okay, 20k, and I got it. I'm getting the buff, stunning him, killing him. Let's go. Let's dash. He's almost dead. Come on, Emily, chase him down. Wow, what a comeback, unbelievable. Hey, what's up boys, what's up? And she's going to die. Let's go. Yeah, we stole the enraged dragon and carried this game. Let's go. Anyways, that's going to it for the Chi gameplay. If you guys enjoyed this gameplay, then definitely leave a like, subscribe, and I see you for tomorrow's video. If you guys don't want to miss out on AoV videos, it's coming out on the weekends. Bye bye.